Manuel, and I am graduate of Gujranwala Theological Seminary. I got my Master of Divinity degree in 2018. Now I am working as a youth coordinator in Open Theological Seminary. As serving my Lord, I always remember my beloved Seminary GTS because it has great contribution in my spiritual and ministry life. Wherever I go for preaching, teaching and serving my Lord through different platforms, GTS become my profile of introduction. I am really grateful for GTS because it has opened the door of theological education for women as well. When I was doing my seminary, there were few women who were getting theological education, but now I am happy to see that there are many women who are getting theological education and using their learned skills as I am using my learned and academic skills in God's fields. So we are really grateful for GTS as you are providing us theological education and making us able to serve the Pakistani church although we are women. So I must want to say I love you GTS, GTS Zindabad, God bless you.